bandages?
Yeah.
Hey there, folks. Today we are going to go work on a wagon.
She's going to sit right in there. Oh, yeah. She is in there. All right. So now
since I got this board in here, we are going to screw it from underneath up. All the other rust holes gone. And then we're going to put a hole through here, and then we're going to bolt it right onto here. Put a bolt through it, and it's going to hold up, and then we'll have a trailer that actually works. And that's a lot more nicer.
Okay, we're going to drill a hole. Not just any hole, we're going to drill a hole. Here comes the hole.
Kid, now be safe around this stuff, kid, because you don't know if you might get yourself in the stomach or not, and that would suck.
Finds a lot more. Folks, we have done it. After years and years of searching, we have finally found the roofing screw. And now we're going to demonstrate how to use it. Folks, we have done it again and again. After years and more years, and even more years from finding the screw, yeah, we found this. The thingamajig that we can screw those roofing screws onto this metal thingamajiggy.
Oh, there, it broke right through. Now I'm gonna drill it in there. Perfect. Hopefully you can see. Because if you can't, that's just too bad. Okay, one, two. Is that a hole?
Don't you hit me with that drone.
We're gonna put this thing right there, and then we're gonna drill a hole through here. Oh yeah, and that is how it's done.
What we do next is make the hole a wee bit wider.
Alright, does that fit? Oh yeah, like a charm, man. Just like a charm.
There's the guy. Look at that, just like a charm. Now it's working.
Oh no, that's so easy. Why is it just going on like that?
Let's go.
Alright, I gotta rush this because this battery's almost dead. And my phone, the film is overdue. I mean, there's too much film in there and it don't work. So I just finally bolted this thing on here. I don't know. I do not know how it looks underneath there, but if you can see, that's awesome. And we're going to clean all this stuff right out, and then we're going to pull it out that way. And we're going to put it somewhere. Maybe over there. That's a good spot. Whatever. Okay. We're going to hurry up here. There. See? She's all cleaned out and ready.
What do you think, man? I think she's beautiful.
I think I've done a pretty doggone good job on it. What do you think? What do you think?
Beautiful.
Good. Awesome. Well, this here was a wagon video, and I wish I could show you guys the rest of it where I grinded it and painted it and did the tires, whatever. I didn't have time for that because I was working on a different video. And I didn't know if this was so necessary, but somebody said, hey, you should make a video about it. I was like, all right, well, let's do it. And I did it, and it's done. So, it's even white, too, a little bit. What do you think? Comment down below if I should paint the whole thing white. Or if I should put a different color on it. Someday the bed, I'm going to clean out the whole bed, grind it down maybe. Maybe not. I think it's just fine, but whatever. We're gonna move on. We'll see you guys in the next video. Adios. I swear, I admit it.